crazy. Such is the carousel of NBA coaching.
Really came down to one bad game, right?
Yeah, and we are so spoiled that
success.
Ian Blake Wesley. Booker drops it down low to Nurkic. Sohan races and Eric Gordon. The super sub type for this Phoenix team comes in for Brad Beal. Sohan. Booker kicks it out, and Allen, like shooting practice. Not this time, but Nurkic got over Barlow. Sohan back to Wesley. Sohan again against Durant, and got it. And Kevin took a shot in the eye this time. O'Neal lost it to Booker. Got some separation. Could connect, though.
40 games of 30 or more assists. They'd only be the 17th team in NBA history to get to 40 games of 30 or more assists.
Spurs down 5, and Sohan goes high for the rebound. Beal, guarded by Champagne. In the paint, rebound off to Jeremy Sohan. Durant, perfect pass, and Nurkic blew the layup.
Just a little bit of a hurry.
Jeremy, off balance, and Eubanks takes care of the rebound this time.
This Phoenix Suns team, Bill, they just don't play with a lot of pace. It's not like they really get it going in the open court unless you turn the ball over.
Averaging just above that. His second three of the night. And Durant goes to work. And he's shocked when he misses any shot.
Right. Durant shot that was in and out on him.
Beal kicks it back out. Wide open Gordon. He misses. Three Spurs smother it. 96-91 as Durant drains the three. 27 for him. Austin miss, Sohan tipping. Sohan now with 25. His ninth 20-point game. Eubanks the miss, Sohan the rebound. Collins out on Booker.
Tough matchup on the perimeter.
For three.
Wow.
Rebound, Sohan adding to his career.